Example, you want to rendering all night your 6 renders, and you cannot do that. For example, to create 6 camera and rendering all night, and I'm gonna show how to do without any add-on. We need to add a camera. Add a camera, go to camera, and positionate the camera in which you do want it to rendering. For example, this view. And move to timeline 1, to frame 1, and insert a keyframe, location and rotation. Also, the focal length, you need to add a keyframe with E. And you need to move to frame 2 and move the camera into your scene. With like this view, press E again, location, rotation, change focal length, press E in focal length, go to frame 3. I want this view. Press E, location, rotation, change the focal length. For example, I want these 3 renders to rendering, and frame 1 to frame 3. And and go to, where is it? Go to go to output and choose where do you want to save the renders and which format. I'm gonna let it like this, and go to render animation, make a preview of the renders, render your animation, and all the work is done. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.